Welcome. Today we are 3D printing a collapsing pirate sword print in place. We are using a green silk black filament. The print turned out great and it is a fun print. Thank you for watching.
We'll be right back.
Welcome. Today we are 3D printing a collapsing pirate sword print in place. We are using a green silk black filament. The print turned out great and it is a fun print. Thank you for watching.
Please subscribe.